Hello everyone, and this video will be about our heart center, about create more space in this area, in upper body in particular. So we will walk today with our shoulders, with our arms. We try to walk with upper body to create more space here. And it's just helps you to improve your posture when you do regular practice, and quite good for you because this is the heart, where is our heart located, yeah? And yogi believes that this is about our perception to love, yeah? It's quite important, sensitive, yeah? Area, it's about our feelings, about how we love, how we accept love, how we give love. So let's begin. I hope you enjoy it. So we will begin from sitting cross-legged position today. We'll try to warm up our body, our upper body. Yeah, you can use it in your own practice, regular practice. Okay, so it's first. Bring your arms over your head and place it to the lock and try to reach the ceiling. And we spend a few moments here, just again noticing sensations. We try to keep our shoulders lower and crown of your head higher, if you like, try to grow. And okay, couple breath here. In and out through nose. Inhale, slightly pull back your arms. And exhale, bring them behind, open your chest, and we hold this pose. Yeah, we try to open our heart. Yeah, we don't sort of bend our lower back. Yeah, we create this arch with our spine. Try to open your heart, okay. Inhale, and exhale, round your back. Round your back, and back to the center. So now, lengthen your spine. Inhale, lift your left arm up. And exhale, on the right. When you're there, check that you both sit bones on the mat or in the prop. And bring your left hand on your head, back of your head. Inhale, open your chest. And exhale, like sort of twist it. Try to bring your elbows towards your right knee. In, out. In, like open chest, look slightly up and behind, and exhale down. One more breath. In and out. And we swap the sides back to the center. Lengthen your spine. Inhale, right arm up. Low on the left. Both sit bones grounded. Then bring your right hand. The back of your head. Inhale, open your chest, and exhale. Like twist. In, out. In, out, in, out, and one more breath. Inhale, look up, 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 and back. And exhale, sort of right elbow towards left knee. Very good, and back to the center. Now come up to all four, hands and knees, several cat cows. It's a very nice exercise for your spine, including your upper body. Inhale, exhale, inhale, tailbone up, and exhale, tailbone down, inhale up, and down, and one more breath, inhale, and exhale, and then come to downward facing dog, toes on the mat, downward facing dog, breathing in and out, breathing through your hands. Inhale and exhale, index finger and thumb, tailbone up, both heels towards the mat. Very good. Then look between your hands, walk, step, or a jump, very lightly. And relax. Relax your head, relax your upper body, relax your knees. One more breath here, bring your belly on your thighs. And as you inhale, slowly unroll your body up. The shoulders up and back. And come to standing position. Okay, very good. Now we're walking with our arms. At first, inhale, sweep your arms out and over the head. and down. Next, inhale, bring palms of your hands together. And exhale, lower on the right. Inhale, back to the center. Exhale, lower on the left. Inhale, back to the center. Now bring your arms parallel to the floor and try to reach the opposite walls. Strong, strong arms, reach. Very good. Now lift your hands and push away. Yeah, pull away your these walls, yeah, opposite directions. Keep crown of your head lifted, tailbone down. Very good. And again, your arms, your fingers, yeah, try to fingertips. Reach the opposite walls. Now we're circling by our wrists. Nice joints, gymnastic. Keep your arms parallel to the floor. Both directions. Now your elbows. Your upper arm, yeah, parallel to the floor, this part. Only elbows. Keep tailbone down. Grounded through your feet, going down, okay. Now your arms, shoulders, yeah. Quite nice, slowly movement. Both directions. Create mobility in our shoulders. Okay, slowly back to the same as we started this exercise. When your arms parallel to the floor. And again, reach one more time. Opposite walls. Couple more breaths. You can do it. And one more breath. And then release, relax your arms. You can shake them. You can bring your feet a bit wide again. Like sort of swing, yeah, from side to side, side to side. Okay, and then back to the center. Now come to the front of your mat. Bring your hands behind. Keep your feet, hips with the pad. Hands behind in the lock. Check again, scan your body, tailbone down, low belly in. Both feet grounded equally. Hands behind. Roll your shoulders up and back. Look up. Create this chest opening feeling. Yeah? Just try to notice how it feels. Your upper body. One more breath. Inhale here and exhale. Very slowly. Forward, fold and down. Down, down, down. When you're there, like soften your knees and release your arms. Let them go as far as they can go. Be aware of pain. No pain. No pain in your shoulders. Relax your head. Breathing in and out. In. Now slowly lift your body up. Breathe your hands on your heart, inhale, all the way up. And exhale, forward, falling down, both hands on the mat. Step back to downward facing dog here, lift tailbone up again, check distance between your hands. In and out here, inhale, lift your right leg. Step this right foot between your hands. Rise your body up. Very good. Low lunge. Open your chest. And we started like doing this cactus arms, yeah, movement. When we definitely feel this rotation, yeah, of our shoulders. Inhale. Backward and exhale. Forward. One more breath. In. Out. In. Out. Inhale. Open your chest a bit more. Maybe bring your hands behind to the lock. Look up. And release. Both hands on the mat, step back to downward facing dog. Downward facing dog. From here, lift your left leg. Step this left foot between your hands, and we're doing the same. Rise your arms up, then open them like cactus arms. And we started, breathe and move, yeah? Rotate your shoulder. In, out. In, out. One more breath, in, out. Inhale, open a bit more. Maybe bring your hands behind in a lock. Look up for one more inhale. And then release. Step back to downward facing dog. Downward facing dog. Couple breaths here. Breath through your hands. Relax your head. Lift tailbone up, up, up. Then look between your hands. Walk, step, or jump very lightly. Hold your hands. Very good. Couple breaths here. Again, try to relax now your upper body. Relax your knees. Maybe grab your elbows, swing from side to side. Spend few breaths for this forward fold. Then relax your elbows and slowly unroll your body up. Very good. And lift crown of your head. Well done. Now we're doing other sequence. Don't forget, we're walking today with our heart center. All right. So what we're doing now? Right leg, step back. Right leg, step back. Your hips square, both feet grounded. Find this very stable, very grounded position for your feet, for your body. Okay, now hands on the prey behind, or just grab your elbows, it's okay. Inhale, open your chest, and exhale, go down. Down, down, down. Breathing in and out. With open chest, both feet grounded. One more breath. You can slightly bend your front knee if it's uncomfortable for you. Then inhale. Lift your body up. Release your arms. And exhale here. So, inhale. When you exhale, grab your right knee. Squeeze to your belly. And then breathe behind. Grab top of your right foot, left arm up, and exhale. Kick this back foot up, up, up. Open your chest, Lord of the Dancer. In and out. Inhale here. Exhale very slowly. Try to don't bring this right foot on the floor. Come to Warrior Three. Warrior Three. Very good. You can keep your hands on your heart or straight or maybe just like wings. Yeah, open wings. Then lower this back foot on the mat. Leave your arms up. And we do the same. Now we are high lunge here. Find this strong lower body. Open your arms. And exhale. Go forward. Inhale. Exhale. Again, your focus on your shoulders here. On your chest. In your chest. Rotation. Very good. In. And out. Now lift your arms up. Come to Warrior Two. Look at your left middle finger. And then reverse Warrior for one full breath. Right hand and right thigh. Inhale and exhale. Inhale here and exhale. Side stretch. Here, left elbow, left knee. Right arm over your head. Several circles by your arm. Right arm. Two. Three. Both feet grounded equally. One. Inhale here, exhale. Both hands on the mat. Step back to downward facing dog from here. Downward facing dog. Very good. When you're there, look between your hands. Walk, step, or jump to your hands. And down. Very good. Halfway lift. Long, long spine. And down again. Inhale, sweep your arms out and over the head. Now we're doing other side, exactly the same. So, left leg, step back this time. Left step back. Bring your hands behind. Or grab your elbows or on the prey. Find this stability, grounded, okay. Open your chest, inhale. And exhale, go down. Hold it for few breaths. Chest open. Both feet grounded. One more breath here. Then lift your body up. Release your lock. Now we come to dance of the Lord of the Dancers. So grab your left knee. Squeeze it in and exhale. Breathe in back. Lift your right arm. Kick this left foot up, up, up. Open your chest. Important here, yeah? Keep your heart open. One more breath. And then very slowly bring left foot back, parallel to the floor, warrior three. In and out, inhale and exhale. Land this back toes on the mat, high line. Arms open, cactus arms open, heart. Exhale forward, inhale back. Rotation of your shoulders. Moving upper body, lower body solid. And one more breath. Exhale. Inhale, inhale. Inhale here. Exhale, come to warrior two. Right foot pointing out. Left slightly in. Look at your right middle finger. Reverse warrior. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale here. And then come to side stretch. Right hand on your right elbow, right knee, left arm over your head, palm facing down, circling. One, two, three. Very good. Inhale here. Exhale, both hands on the mat, right leg step back to plank. Knees, chest, chin. Exhale. And we come to Lacoste pose from here. Grab your hands or keep them on the sides and lift both your legs and your chest. Three, two, one. Very good. And then relax in child pose. Child pose, relax. Relax and release. Very good. Now inhale through round back. Exhale, we bring front of your body on the mat. And cobra. Hold for five breaths, cobra. It's another very good pose to improve your posture. Five. Use your upper back muscles and strengthen the upper back muscles, of course. This pose is fantastic. In and out. Three. Long neck. Two. And one. Inhale here. And exhale, relax. Relax for a few breaths. And then we can come sitting. Maybe on the block, maybe on the bolster. I quite like to sit on the bolster when I'm walking on upper body. And I forgot to tell you that you need the strap or a belt today. So we just sit on the bolster. Maybe you can sit on the brick, yeah, between your legs. Okay. So what we're doing here? We straight our arms over your head and try to imagine that this is not a strap. This is a piece of wood. It's solid, so we can't move it, yes, sort of closer or wider. And imagine that your arms are very strong, they open and strong. Okay, when you're ready, inhale here and exhale. Try to bring them with straight arms behind. Slowly explore your limit, yeah? And exhale through the center. Inhale behind again. And forward. It's increase your shoulder joint mobility. It's very good exercise. Very slowly, no pain. Again, find your limit and come back. With regular practice, you can do it easier. Let it improve your mobility and improve your posture too. Very good. One more breath. Well done. And back. Okay, eagle arms now. So right under, left above, a twist. Bring your thumbs on the level of your third eye. Or you can keep the thumbs just close to each other. Yeah, to your hands here. Or just twist up to your
And when you inhale, start it, move your arms up and exhale down, up, down, up, down. Keep your tailbone down, the crown of your head lifted. Very good. And we untwist and we do another side, left and the right, above. And exactly the same moving, up and down, up and down. Okay, one more breath. And untwist, now bring your, maybe shake them if you feel a bit of discomfort. And again, we bring hands behind to the lock, yeah, behind. And open chest, look up, sit in a bit more, yeah, breath. With open chest, look up, tailbone down. With an in and out. In and out. Very good. And one more breath. And release. Shake your arms. And what we do now? Now we lie on the mat. Lying on the mat. Again, some of the poses you can hold a bit longer than I demonstrate if you feel like that. So bend your knees, prepare for bridge. It's another quite intensive heart opening strength in the back. So feet, hips with the pad, hands on the mat, palm facing down. Lift your hips, continue lifted. Externally rotate your shoulders, five breaths here, keep lifting your hips, five. Breath through your feet, four. Lengthen your neck, three, two, and one. And unroll and release. Grab your knees, maybe roll from side to side. Good. And we finish this practice today with restorative fish. I usually use bolster to bricks and blanket. Quickly demonstrate to you. Of course, you can stay as long as you wish in this pose. So place two bricks, one higher side, another a bit lower. Yeah, you can use like foundation, yeah, for our next pose. You can use blanket to support your head, to support your neck. Straight your legs, sit in front of the bolster, close to the bolster. Okay, as you inhale, open your chest, support by your arms, and when you exhale, lie on the bolster. Keep your legs straight, keep your heart open, yeah, your arms on the sides. Maybe adjust this blanket if it's uncomfortable for you. And relax, close your eyes and relax and bring your focus to your heart center. Quite intensive heart opening center. Pose. You can stay here for 3-5 minutes, as long as you wish. And when you're ready, press through your hands, lift your body up. And you can continue relaxing in Shavasana or just continue your day. Okay, I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you soon. Namaste. Bye-bye.